Right, so I've got my own Titanic drawing folder. So I'm just going to open it now and I'll show you what's in it. Right, so in my Titanic folder, I have this picture of the Titanic, which I ain't finished colouring it in, and I ain't finished doing the background yet, but I will soon. I drew another one of the Titanic sinking in my previous videos. I also did another one. And, yeah, these pictures got ruined because they got juice spilt on them. But they're gone. So that's everything. And now I'm gonna go colour this in. Right, so I'm ready to colour this in now. I've got pretty much the colours I need at the moment. Just needed to get my camera right. And I will be playing My Heart Will Go On, the Titanic music, whilst doing this. Okay. Right, so I've used something to try and get my camera higher. This ain't showed the whole ship yet, but once I've done it, it will show. And first off, I'm going to start by doing this bit here. So let's get my music on. So let's do this bit now. Red for the funnels now, so sorry about my red, it's running out. Black for the top of the funnels now. Grey now to colour in this bit and the depth.